Hello, baseball fans, and welcome. The show presents the National League Division Series. It's the St. Louis Cardinals going up against the Atlanta Braves.
And now, your defending world champion.
And we'll be back with the first pitch right after this. So just about set now. Leading off, Tommy Edmond. Next one is off the play, and it's 2-1. The big lefty turns, kicks, deals. Fouls one off, 2-2. Bounce to the right side. Albies to first. One out in the top of the first. Now it's Goldschmidt up to the plate. Singy, you can't ask for anything more. This guy checks all the boxes offensively.
He is the ultimate professional, and it doesn't just start at game time. It starts in the afternoon, the way he prepares and gets ready for the ball game. I tell you what, his teammates feed off of the leadership that he shows on and off the field.
He swings and hits a fly ball, center field. Duvall makes the grab, two down. Here's Tyler O'Neill. Great speed and great power. A great athlete, quite simply. Two outs. Swing and a foul back. That's out of play. Here comes a pitch. Swings and misses at the breaking ball in the dirt. And it's in time for the third out, so that'll end the inning. Bottom of the first, here's Eddie Rosario. And the righty deals. So a foul ball makes it 1-2. The pitch. And that one just missed off the outside edge.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
Stays alive. Righty delivers. And a foul ball, he stays alive. This one popped up. Squeezes it, and there's one down. Here is Ozzy Albies up to hit.
The second baseman, Ozzy Albies.
Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him. Matt Olson up to the plate. This guy has turned into a beast. That one ripped, and that's a base hit. So a two-out knock keeps the inning alive.
Everything came together perfectly for him right there. Pulled that one right in the direction of the shifted defense, but no one could make a play on it. I mean, that's his approach, and it's probably not changing.
Here's Marcelo Zuna. Next offering misses. Two balls and a strike. And he deals. Pitch misses. And that's ball three. Swing and a miss. And that's strike two.
Great RBI spot here. Just got to stay focused on the pitch. The runner will be in motion. So something in the gap should definitely score it.
Fouled off. He was late. And a pitch. Got him. That ends the inning. Back at Truist Park, all set for the start of the inning. Now up the Cardinals' number four hitter, Nolan Arenado. Swings and lines a base hit into left field. So a runner aboard to start the inning.
Man, those are the types of hits where you don't feel any vibration in your hands whatsoever. Such a good feeling. The ball absolutely jumped off the bat on that swing. Kind of made my eyes light up, and the data we're getting doesn't dis...
Oh, that pitch got away from him, and that's a hit by pitch.
Well, he's just glad they got hit with an off-speed pitch there instead of a fastball. Man, that would have hurt a lot more if it had velocity.
Here's Albert Pujols. Next offering is foul back. And a pitch. And now the count is even.
Really good two-strike pitch right there. Surprised he was able to spit on that thing.
Tap dances out of the way of that one. No score here in the second. And they're all loaded up.
Didn't miss by much right there. Just couldn't get the call off the inside corner.
Bases loaded. Nobody out. Now Molina at the plate. Kicks and fires.
No. 2-1.
Bounce back to the mound. Base hit. One run in already. Duvall fires it to the plate. It's off the mark and he scores. And they take a two-run lead.
Well, he had the opportunity to drive in some runs, and he comes through to break the tie. Just a cookie down the middle. I mean, those are the ones you dream about. Ones in the cage, you're just hoping you get in the ball game. Right down the middle, not a whole lot of velocity, right on top of it.
Now it's Paul DeJong up to the plate. The 2-1. And strike two.
I think he was sitting off speed there.
Now all even up. And delivers outside. First and second here, no outs. He can't get there. It's a base hit. Duvall quickly throws it in. Stop sign goes up at third. And the bases are loaded. And now Bader up to the plate. Next pitch inside. And it's 2-1.
One strike.
And here it comes. Bases juiced. No outs. On the ground, two ball. Over to Swanson. He turns it. On to Olson. That's two. Back to the leadoff spot in the St. Louis lineup. Tommy Edman will hit next. Next offering is in for a strike. Two outs with a runner at third. Next one just misses. Two balls, two strikes to count with two outs. The pitch. Popped up right side. Darno under it. And that's the third out. Back here in Atlanta, ready to go for the last half of the inning. Here's Austin Riley. The wind of the pitch.
Well, after putting up a nice inning on offense, got some runs across, this is where you look for the starter to go out there, have a shutdown inning. Don't give that other team any hope. You just hope that he can get through this inning, get the bats back up there while they're hot.
Two two now. High fly ball out of the left center field. O'Neill racing over to make the catch. Adam Duvall at the plate.
The center fielder, Adam Duvall.
One down, base is empty. Strike two.
Good late sink on that fastball. Out of the hand, looks so good. And then by the time it gets in the hitting zone, hard to get the barrel to it.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Out number two. Dansby Swanson stands in. Next one misses. Ball two. Kicks and deals. And now it's even up.
Wow, no fair right there. I mean, that slider didn't move till the very last moment. Incredibly difficult to pick that up. Just kind of have to tip your cap on that pick.
O'Neill towards the line and puts the squeeze on that one. And that is that. Back here at the ballpark, here's Paul Goldschmidt. Slapped hard the other way, but foul. Two. Ground ball, Austin Riley. And one away in the top of the third. Here's a speed threat, Tyler O'Neill. He is quite an athlete. I mean, you look around the other sports, basketball, football, you feel like he could thrive in one of those sports too. And there's ball four.
I don't think he really wanted to pitch to him right there anyhow.
Runner on at first with one gone. Here's Nolan Arenado. Payoff pitch. And that's ball four. So one out with two aboard. And stepping in for the Cardinals, Dylan Carlson. Hit by a pitch his first time and then came around to score. And now the lefty got him. And two away now. So first and second with two outs. And now it's Albert Pujols' turn to hit. At the belt and fires. And there's the strike.
So far all we've seen in this at bat are fastballs. Look for him to slow it down right here ahead in the count.
The pitch. Bounding ball here, rolls foul. And a pitch. Stays alive. First and second, two down. On the ground, right side. Gets it to first, and that is that. And welcome back as we go to the last of the third. So here's the Braves designated hitter, Alex Dickerson. The why to kick the pitch. Lifted in the air right center field. And he makes the catch. And there's one down. And now it's Travis d'Arnaud at the plate.
He's got pop, which is a little sneaky because he's so comfortable with taking his base hits to the opposite field, but he can jump you if you make a mistake.
This one lifted in the air, left field. O'Neill settles under it and makes the catch. Two away.
Good pitch. He just kind of had him out in front on that pitch away and wasn't able to stay closed.
Right-hander kicks, deals. And it's fouled away. And the right-hander deals. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Next offering is fouled back. In the air, out towards left center. Brings it in with a nice running grab. And that is that. Welcome back as we go to the top of the fourth. And now the Cardinals catcher, Yadier Molina. And a pitch. Good eye right there.
He needs a quick 1-2-3 this time around. Last inning, threw a lot of pitches.
They say it went. 2-2 down. Bounced out to short. Oh, the throw is over his head. No outs. Runner on second. Turned on, but that's foul down the third baseline. The pitch. Got him looking. That's the first out in the top of the fourth. Now up for St. Louis, Harrison Bader. He hit into a double play his first time up. The pitch. And ball four to a board.
You get a walk, and you get a walk. Everyone gets a walk, Boo.
So the lineup flips over. Tommy Edman at the plate. Chopper right side. Goes to second. Safe there. No play. That's an infield single. Bases loaded with one away. And up next for St. Louis, Paul Goldschmidt. Good contact guy, good defender. And a 2-1 on the way. Yep. And a strike.
Playing two balls, two strikes.
That one lifted to left. Ozuna settles underneath it and puts the squeeze on that. Runner tags from third. The tag gets him, and it's a double play to end the inning. Back at Truist Park, bottom four. So now to the plate for Atlanta, Ozzie Albies. Here's a 1-1. That's down and in.
Two balls, one strike.
And that chance handled. And Albies is retired.
Good sinker low in the zone right there and produced exactly what he was looking for. Ball on the ground, nice ground out.
The wind of the pitch. Popped up. Arenado under this one. Hauls it in, and there's two away. Two outs, base is empty. Marcell Ozuna next up for the Braves. The wind of the pitch.
A rare three-ball count here. He's been throwing strikes all day. Got to be ready to hit if you're in the box.
Next offering finds the zone, and the count is full. The pitch. Rolled softly, but that goes foul. Two outs. Swings and misses. And good work there as he gets a 1-2-3. Here in Atlanta, new inning getting started, and stepping in is the speedy Tyler O'Neill. The big lefty turns, kicks, deals. And a count 1-2.
So important for him to control the heart rate right now. He's got to go through the heart of this lineup.
Smash to the left side, into the outfield, base hit. And the leadoff man aboard.
There's nothing cheap about the way he got that one through the infield. That was ripped, caught out in front, and didn't get under it like he would have liked, but definitely put a good swing on. And now they've got some speed on first, so we'll see if they try to get him into motion.
Here's Nolan Arenado. He dives, but he can't make the catch. Not in time. Great effort, but it's an infield hit.
That's back-to-back singles for him. Pretty much did the opposite of what you want to do with the pitch on the outside part of the plate like that. Just rolled over, but good hustle down the line and got the infield knock.
New pitcher for the Braves, Sean Newcomb. The offense will need to be ready for the breaking stuff. He's got a great curveball.
So at this point in the ball game, we're talking about middle innings, and he made a little length out of this arm coming out of the bullpen. We'll see just how many outs he's able to give his skipper.
Swings and blasts one deep to left center. Gone! He flexes his power with that swing, and they add to the lead. It's 6-0. Albert Pujols next up for the Cardinals. Swing and a miss, and it's a full count now. And Newcomb fires. Knocks it down. Riley fires to first, and that's the first out. Nice recovery after giving up the homer. And stepping up to the dish is Yadier Molina. Kicks and fires. That one fouled off, 2-2. Still only one out here in the inning. Stays alive. The next pitch misses, 3-2 now. And he deals. Fouled off again, and it remains 3-2. Slice down the right side.
They're always having a tough time getting a pitch by him. As a hitter, you feel pretty confident that you're seeing different pitches still able to make some type of contact.
And a foul ball, he stays alive. Grinding AB right here, about to see pitch number 10. Late swing, fouled off. Oh, now this one's high and deep, way back there, on its way, gone. That one felt good, and they add a run. It's 7-0. And stepping in for the Cardinals, Paul DeJong. The pitch. And it's even up.
2-2.
And here it comes. And that one pulled foul. Comes a 2-2. Good battle here. About to be the eighth pitch of the at bat. And that one fouled off. Swing and a pop-up. Albies moving under this one. And there's two down. Harrison Bader now at the plate. Singy, you gotta appreciate a guy who's this good defensively. I mean, watching him track balls in the outfield, it is beautiful. Next pitch is downstairs.
He's so solid. Calms the heart rate of the pitcher and the manager when the ball goes up in the air. You just automatically assume that it's an out every time it's hit in the air.
Good plate appearance there. Able to take the walk.
And just keep handing out gifts, Boo. Are we supposed to bring something?
Singy, I think just our presence is the present. Newcomb throws to first. Bader dives back. Next offering is down low. Here comes a pitch. And a foul ball. And a pitch. Out in front and foul to the left side. Payoff pitch. In the air to left center. Ozuna makes the catch, and that'll do it. We head to the bottom of the fifth. Here's the third baseman, Austin Riley. Swing and a high fly ball down the right field line. Drops in for a hit. Couldn't run it down. Round second, digging for third. Edmund with a relay throw. Not in time. He's safe. And now Adam Duvall. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. One gone here. Dansby Swanson next up for the Braves. 0 for 1 with a flyout. Swanson. And a 1-1. On the ground to third. And Swanson is set down.
He's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Lets the defense work behind him with another ground ball. Good execution.
Two outs and one in scoring position. Next pitch downstairs and a count 2-1. They've got a potent lineup. And when you think about teams capable of rallying from this kind of deficit, they're right at the top of the list. Next pitch misses inside. And that's ball three. Righty to the plate. And now this one's a rocket to right. Way back there. Gone. A towering home run. And they cut into the lead. It's 7-2. Here's the catcher, Travis d'Arnaud. Hit it well, but flied out to the deepest part of the outfield his first time. 3-1, and he couldn't come up with it.
It's been a little bit of a shaky inning, but he's still in a good spot to get out of this thing without giving up any more runs. He's just got to turn the page and go after this next guy.
Left-hand batter waits. Up the middle. Lays out, but he can't squeeze it. That leaves him without a throw, and they don't get the out. Ozzy Albies up to the plate. Righty delivers. Foul ball there. Two outs. Couple of base runners at first and second. Next offering is foul back. Next one misses. 2-2. A little bit low.
He should get a pretty good pitch to hit here with three-hole hitter coming up if he's walked.
That one pulled foul. Tapped in front of the plate. Over to first. That ends the inning, and they limit the damage. Set for the top of the sixth. Now up for St. Louis, Paul Goldschmidt. And a ground ball to first and a base hit. Man aboard on the leadoff single.
Just a simple ground ball the other way. They had eyes on it, man. Sometimes that's all you need to do. Just let the ball travel, put the ball in play, and just hope it finds a hole.
And the batter now, Tyler O'Neill. Next pitch, not close, up high. Swing and a ball lifted left field. Ozuna gets under it and makes the grab. And there's one down. And next will be the cleanup hitter, Nolan Arenado. Two on down. To short, could be two. Boots it. He decides to hold on to it, and they come away without an out. This is Dylan Carlson. Ball and a strike. And fouled off. One out. Runners at first and second. Next pitch misses. Two balls, two strikes.
Two balls, two strikes.
got him. And he's down on strikes for the second time today. So first and second with two outs. Albert Pujols next up for the Cardinals. The 1-1. Swing and a pop-off in foul ground. Makes the grab, and that'll end the inning. New arm on the mound for the Cardinals, Cody Whitley. And he's got a nice lead to work with. Well, we go bottom six, and now Matt Olson up to hit. Kicks and deals. And a big swing and a miss. Right-handed reliever. That one is upstairs. Here's a high chopper. Edmund slings to first. One up, one down. Now the left fielder, Marcell Ozuna, who's 0 for 2 with a pair of strikeouts. At the belt and fires. That one off the mark. Now two balls and a strike. Breaking ball through there for a strike. To the left side, but it is well foul. And a pitch. Lined in the left center, base hit. Makes the turn and heads for second. And that's a double. One out, runner at second. Now in for the Braves, Austin Riley. 1 for 2. And a pitch. Swing and a miss as he was late. Man at second. O'Neill drops steps, heads back on it. Makes the grab, and there's two gone.
Just pulled off of it a little bit right there. That front shoulder coming open instead of staying closed. If he does that, he's going to be able to go up the middle the other way with some authority instead of a fly out to left.
Next pitch is outside, and it's 2-1. Man on second, two down. So now two on and two outs.
Oh, do you think you could draw a walk in the bigs if we gave you enough at bats?
Oh, that's a good question. I think that if they gave the pitcher a full scouting report on me, yes, I think I could draw a walk. And the righty deals. Swing and a foul, pushed off to the right, and that will get out of play. Pitch, and now the count filled up 3-2. Swing, and that ball smashed on a line. No trouble here, puts it away for the out, and that is that. So Luke Jackson gets the call. Big deficit here, but he's still got a job to do.
Number 77, Luke Jackson.
Back here at the ballpark, and now the catcher comes up to hit. Yadier Molina. Here's a 1-1. And a swing and a miss.
One ball,
The 1-2. In the air, right field. Rosario puts the squeeze on that one, and there's one away. Paul DeJong next up for the Cardinals. The next offering misses. The count now 2-2. Swing and a miss, struck him out, and now two gone. And now here's a speed threat, outfielder Harrison Bader. Next offering is in for a strike. And down on strikes, and the inning is over. New pitcher on here, TJ McFarland. And he'll try to keep this big lead right where it is. Welcome back. Bottom of the inning. Now it's the DH, Alex Dickerson.
Well, on paper, it's favorable to have a fairly quick inning here with two of the three hitters he's set to face batting from the left side, same side he throws from. Pretty easy walk right there. Last pitch wasn't even much to think about.
And next for Atlanta, Travis Darno.
If you're going to get something going, this is the time to do it. You get the leadoff man on. Everybody's got to look over the shoulder and say, I'm just going to keep the line moving. Don't try to do too much.
Swing and a miss, and he struck him out. One away. Eddie Rosario next up for the Braves. 1-3. The 2-1. And a pop-up. Right side, foul territory. Two down.
Boy, that was a hanging breaking ball right there. I think he tried to do a little bit too much. Sometimes those eyes can get really big. I think his swing broke down as well, and that's what caused him to pop it up.
And now the lefty. Two balls, two strikes to count with two outs. He swings and fouls one off. That's hard hit on the line. Carlson makes the catch, and that'll do it. Now here's Darren O'Day to take over for the Braves. Right-hander who throws from the side, really almost down under. He comes in with his team trailing by a bunch, so he'll try to keep it where it is. For the top of the eighth, and here's the St. Louis leadoff man, Tommy Edman. Check swing, now it appeal to third. And yes, he offered at it. O'Day ahead 1-2. Swing and a miss, that one in the dirt. And it beats him for the first out after the drop third strike.
Just not a good pitch to swing at. One reason he's an everyday player is he usually lays off of that junk.
And there's ball four. Here's a speed threat, Tyler O'Neill. Pretty amazing athlete this guy is. Power and speed, quite a threat. I mean, you're talking about someone that could steal your bag and go deep. Bo Jackson, anyone? Next offering is in for a strike.
He's like Mike Trout. You figure whatever you put in his hand, whether it's a bat, whether it's a golf club, whether it's a basketball, he can do it and get it done. And a rare talent, so much fun to watch.
pitch. That misses the zone. It's 2-2.
Two balls, two strikes.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Now two out. Man at first. Now here is Nolan Arenado. This guy is one of the best athletes in the sport. Next offering is in for a strike.
The play is 12. 1-2.
And the right-hander deals. Stays alive. Next offering misses. And it's 2-2.
And that's awfully close. I don't know how you take that. He's seeing the ball out of the pitcher's hand really well right now.
Swings through that one. It's a strikeout. That ends the frame. Back now, new pitcher on the mound as we roll into the bottom of the eighth, Nick Wittgren. And a healthy sized lead for him to go to work with. And welcome back. Onto the bottom of the eighth. Stepping in the long ball threat, Matt Olson. And a pitch. Just off the inside edge. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Here's a 2-2. Right field down the line, and that one slices down. Kicks and fires. Cut on and miss. Struck him out. One gone to the bottom of the eighth. Marcell Ozuna, the next to hit for the fourth time tonight. Right-hander kicks, deals, and now the count is even. Ground ball up the middle. Two up, two down. Two outs, base is empty. Now the third baseman, Austin Riley. The pitch. That one missed. And now it's filled up.
Count is full. 3-2.
Swing and a tapper. Sends it to first. And that is the inning. Tyler Matzik will take over on the mound, and we'll see how he performs in this situation with his team down big. We go to the ninth. Digging in is the switch inning outfielder, Dylan Carlson. And here it comes. Just off the outside edge. The 3-1. And so the lefty allows the leadoff free pass.
Well, that's a really good take right there, and that's just mentally prepared, knowing that if it's not on a tee, you're going to take that pitch because
you still have one more strike to work with. Not easy to lay off, but he did an excellent job in that plate appearance.
Next offering upstairs. He's a bullpen arm that keeps the ball in the ballpark, but obviously out of the bullpen, you're looking to limit home runs.
Yeah, and that's why he's such a high leverage arm. Just doesn't matter for him. He looks at attacking the zone and attacking hitters regardless of the situation.
2-2 now. Swings through that, and it's a strikeout. Now one away. And now the Cardinals catcher, Yadier Molina. One one now. Top of the zone, and it's called a strike.
12. 1-2 to count.
And the 1-2 misses to even the count. 2-2 now. Fought off foul. Meanwhile, this pitch gets away, and an excellent job keeping it right there. 3-2 now. And that one fouled off. And a payoff pitch. Got him looking. Two away. And the batter will be the shortstop, Paul DeJong. Next offering is in for a strike. And he deals. Oh, he hit him. And that got him pretty flush. He had two strikes on him, and he hit him.
Well, anytime one of your guys gets drilled, it catches everyone's attention in the dugout. And you know what? It kind of gets you fired up.
Lifted in the air, right field. Rosario moving under it. He's got it. And that is out number three. Back now as they hand the ball to a fresh arm to start the bottom of the ninth. Jordan Hicks. And this guy can bring it velocity-wise. So bottom of the ninth. So now to the plate for Atlanta, Adam Duvall. The pitch. That one misses. 2-1. Swing and a miss. Here comes a pitch. Stays alive. There's a swing and a drive. That's back. Pulls it in on the warning track. Now it's the shortstop, Dansby Swanson.
Swanson, former first-round pick by the Arizona Diamondbacks. Vanderbilt player in college, College World Series player, all that good stuff, but really coming into his own.
And a swing and a miss. Down on strikes. Braves down to their final out. Here's Dickerson now.
The designated hitter, Alex Dickerson.
Is just one strike away. Just foul of third. The pitch. And a foul ball. He stays alive.
Pitcher having a pretty tough time getting that swing and miss. Third foul ball in a row.
Line drive. He's got it. Ball game. And the Cardinals secure a big road win in game two. They even up the series before heading home.
Winning never gets old, but it's also important to come out and play with some level of a fear of failure. That's what brings out the best, knowing that if I don't bring it today, we could lose. And nobody likes to lose, especially when you work this hard to play at this level. Nice win today.
To your final here today. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew, I'm John Ciampi saying so long.
Tonight, first for the victorious St. Louis Cardinals, 7 runs on 9 hits, no errors, they left 12 men on base. For Atlanta, 2 runs on 5 hits, 1 error, they left 6 men on base. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 20 minutes. Tonight's paid attendance at Truist Park, 41,500. The Braves thank you for your continued support and remind you to please drive home safely.